Hey everyone, my name is Eric and you're watching Wolfenstein The New Order. Let's bring him on. This is on ultimate settings, by the way. Guess you're pissing in your pants, man.
Moskowitz, go back into the flight deck. Climb the fuel line to engine 6, quickly! Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire.
You need tell me this stuff after I'm already in the back? Jeez. Not on fire.
Job, Captain, but I'm losing altitude. Need to drop weight or we will be ditching hard light. Head for the cargo bay and jettison everything we've got out the cargo door.
Well, right into the action.
Hold fast. I'm charging up the cargo hump. Right. Now cut the trace loose, Blasco.
This is made from the same people who did Doom. Bye bye car. I liked you.
Grand. We're climbing
down. Oh! Didn't see that coming.
This flak is coming from Death's Head's compound. What the devil? Teddy is off! Up to the turret, Blazkowicz. Go, go! Clean kills. Mind our friendlies.
Where was the turrets? Ooh, feel like a badass. That technology is way too good for us.
Straight ahead! It's coming right at us! Shoot! Shoot! Right in front of us, Blasco! Nice, tight!
Ooh!
Death at the gates again.
I think that was not supposed to happen? Oh, okay. It was supposed to happen.
I can't greet you today. I have a war to win.
You're still breathing, you chummy.
World
bastard.
War II CPR just beat on their chests until they come back alive.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One!
Medpack free, Blasco, use it!
Just throws it on the floor.
Playing out your hatch, catchy. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me, he's off.
Negative, Vulture One. Got a serious case of Airbus. You'll need to shuffle out of formation and you need to make room, Fergan.
Affirmative, Randall.
Blasco, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Much obliged, Captain. I appreciate your problem, Condor.
Game is pretty good looking.
I see solution like coming up your brothers. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete fridge. Thanks for the...
Condor 9. Come in, Condor 9.
Okay.
Transport. Condor 9, come in, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! Oh, you're not airborne!
All right, bear boy,
Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right. I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. And don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir!
Jeez.
I think it's working!
This is pretty cool.
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit
door. What?
Open. You're gonna have to hold it open, then follow my lead.
I'm the visitor? Oh, God. Okay. Abandon ship. Except for me, apparently. How am I still alive? Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I was supposed to sprint. Got you. Kind of looks like Lowry. Does look like you, Lowry.
let's go,
sir.
Come, bud.
What's the score, Cat?
Do or die, son. Same as always.
Hoorah, sir.
If you think about it, Blazkowicz looks freaking German with those bright blue eyes. Oh, damn. Oh, this guy has no head. Damn. Yeah, looks like he's about to piss himself. Saw E. Oh. Anyone else talking? No?
Oh, thank God you're here! Oh, God!
Oh, Jesus! Calm yourself, man!
Thank you, sir!
Slap him in the face.
I'm okay now!
Still shaking.
Head down, Fergus. That window is closed forever. We will lose this war. I got an idea. Look, I've got to go. That's head's compound's coming up. OSA command out. Call
that 9 out. Grab your bomb back, Blazko. Breach for impact. We're coming down hard.
Fuck all.
Come on. Am I always like so close to death?
July 16th.
Oh wow, come on man, am I being shoved into the action all the time?
Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your light. Blazko, can you see the light? Wyatt, turn off the light. Turn it off.
Yes, sir.
Man, if Nazis had these kind of abilities before.
We can't get to it from our position. I'm fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bug at all. Perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Come coming to you.
Oh, whoa, bullets flying. Oh no, man with beret. Guess he didn't make it. Oh, shit. Askowitz, man, he can hold his breath pretty well. Time to do some carnage, boys. Easy.
You saved us! Captain Blasco, sir!
Calm down, you wee shot.
Alright, listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. Cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
Put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Straight down the middle, man. I trust you. Oh, okay, there's a button. No? What the hell am I supposed to do with this? Am I supposed to blow it up? Alright, I'll blow it up. Nope, nope, nope. That was a bad idea. There you go. That made more sense.
We'll need a respite. Have enough troubles with that walking Nazi war machine. Now, try to find an entrance to the cliffside bunker. There are two cannons up there I need you to eliminate. I'm taking the unit up along the beach here towards the compound. Alright, listen up, people. Captain Blazkowicz has seen fit to clear us apart. We are moving out, and you will show the courtesy of not getting yourself neither shot nor killed by the stumper. Understood?
Oh, what? I thought he was dead. Weight on these guns are nice.
Blasco, stop it. We started the trench line. We saw that fire and utterly useless on that thing. We tried.
Ooh, the weight of these guns are just like, you feel it. Ooh. Oh, this is like right in the jugular. this game feels so nice. Got a very nice like weight to it. Like the controls are super clean.
Nazis.
Jesus. Freaking crazy psycho dog. Goes in, destroys you, and comes out. No chance.
Breaking of seals.
Woohoo! Blown to smithereens. Guy's so blind. This is how you do first person assassinations, man. You don't make it too slow. Make it quick and painless. Stealth mode. I had my knife just missed. Where's my knife? I want my knife back. My knife back? There it is. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This is what I'm talking about. Oh. I feel pretty indestructible with this thing right now. Where am I supposed to go with this? No? Up there? Oh, okay. There you are. Dude, this game is sick! Oh no, my turret! This game is sick. I don't know why I hadn't played this game a lot sooner.
We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
Yeah, I'm to shreds. Ooh. Ooh. So much weight to the death. It's killing Nazis. I'm having so much fun. Oh, you think you can hide from me, bro? Can't hide from me, bro. I'm out of bullets. Aww. Whoa. Nope. Oh, this game is sick. Oh, man. I want that other turret. You do not give me a turret, man. You did not give me a turret, or you will die. I saw health back. Where is it? There it is. Wanna go up? No, maybe not? Oh, okay. Imagines. Going and up. Woohoo! Turret. Mowed down. Shredded these guys up. This is so awesome.
Okay, Blasco, we made it past the stumper. Getting there to the cliff wall directly below Death's Head's compound. Gonna take a lot of fucking rope to climb up there.
Armor, sweet. Alright, where do I go from here? Is there anything else? Oh, more up. I'm definitely like the Terminator right now. You got to come with me if you want to live. Aw, out of bullets already? This, I see you glowing in my eyes.
Hey, that's very good, Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing at that bird. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
Oh, there's no turret there. Ooh. Oh, this thing was slow. It's looking at me! Shoot it! Shoot it! Kill it with fire! Oh, sweet.
Was that you annihilating the stomper, Captain? That is some fine shooting.
Alright, guys. This game is a lot of fun. If you haven't played this game, I definitely recommend trying it out. I'm going to go ahead and end this video here. Thanks for tuning in. If you like this video, please push the like button. If you have something to say, please leave a comment. If you want to see more videos from me, please push that subscribe button. Peace, guys.